with all due respect, if we kick the church off campus now after what just happened, how do you think that's going to look?
We're going to look bad, no matter what we do. But in the long run, this is what's best for the students.
Okay. Tom, I think you should be the one to talk to Reverend Dave.
Dave is my friend.
Exactly.